Hello and welcome to Beaver's Hobby channel. Today I am going to do something a little bit different. Have you ever wanted a set of lights on your vehicle? Simply putting some LEDs in will only result in the light always on, but the light control box still not quite what you are after. Now it is time to say goodbye to the misery of pre-programmed lighting sequence and use Arduino to program it yourself. What you need is an Arduino, which is a microcontroller. Preferably the nano version, because it is small enough to put it inside a car body. Some LEDs. And some resistors. There is something called Ohm's law about the electrical current and stuff. But this is a quick and easy project, so I will just shove the highest resistors I have on it. If my LEDs don't burn, good. If the lights aren't as bright as I want, I will just find another resistors with lower ohm. This is the schematic for two lights. If you want only one lighting sequence, you can connect everything, load the program into Arduino, and it is done. And this is the schematic that I am using. It has two lights with an input from RC receiver. So I can change the sequence program from the switch on my transmitter, which is the channel 4. Now let's take a look at the code. The link to the code is in the description below. The code is very easy. First, define the pins for LEDs. Then, put the blinking sequence you want in the loop. And if you want, you can read the input from the transmitter at the end of the loop. I have three programs for the lights. The first one is always on. The second one is alternating between two lights. And the third one is three strobes alternating between two lights. The condition of each program is triggered by the fourth channel, and I read it with pulse in, which is not a responsive way. So I have to hold down the button until it changes the state. It is much better to read the transmitter with interrupt, but I don't know how to do it yet. Now let's take a look at the result. That's it for this video. I hope you enjoy it and have some idea to build one your own. Please subscribe if you haven't done it yet. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.